Got to find more money for the divorce lawyer. Dang, Deborah, what else can I sell on the gunbroker? Hey, this is just as good. Now I won't have to sell my 1911.
Hey, it's not worth that price, man.
Shut up, you dang liberal. The first listing on gunbroker is going to be this XD here. Slightly used. Minimum bid, $1,000. Second listing is this beautiful M39 finish Mosin, probably used by that white death feller. $3,000 by now price ought to do it. Third listing, I don't even know what this thing is, but $1,000. What in the hell is this plastic crap? I don't even know what to do with this. Some millennial type will probably buy it. $5,000. Next listing is the exact rifle. The exact rifle that killed JFK. Probably belongs in a museum, Sonny. I know what I got. $10,000 by now. Last one's a bit of a project. I have here a almost complete P-38. $1,200. I know what P-38s run.